What was it about going the establishment route that you didn't want?
I'm American. I chose to be American. I gave up my Chinese citizenship. I don't survive in the system. I survive on the fringe of the Chinese system as someone who is promoting Chinese design and culture. I will not survive for a nanosecond within the system. I don't fool myself with that dream.